you don't know who we are, we are forbidden. And this next song we're gonna do, thank you, that's cool. This next song we're gonna do is a new song. Thank you. think you're going to move if we play step by step. I'll tell you what, you guys seem cool as shit to me, but I don't see enough movement, man. We ain't used to this shit. Show us what you got. Thank you. so long you know the CD out. We have a new drummer, his name is Steve Jacobs from Cincinnati, Ohio, all the way to the Bay Area. Let's hear it for him. He's fucking gone. Fits the band really well. Alright, this is another new song. This one kicks off our CD. It's called Distortion.
We'll be right back.
guys coming out. Malevolent Creation, fucking God. Those guys are really fucking cool. The new Malevolent Creation album is fucking God. Check it out. You guys aren't gonna fucking believe it. And we'd like you guys. I don't want to battle one more thing. I want to thank this motherfucker here for letting me wash my fucking dirty ass in his house. And we all whip them all fucking my ass. John Madden, Football 95, baby! So hey man, you guys want to make some noise for us or tell us to fuck off or something? Are you ready? Hey, this song grooves, man. It's a song about AIDS. It's called Undertaker. Thank you. for a long fucking time. And I just scummy on these guys. Alright, so get to the Twisted in the Form album, which you guys probably are familiar with. This was called Infinite. We'll be right back. So how the fuck are you guys? You guys doing all right? Yeah. We're definitely not rock stars. We don't think we're hella bad or anything either, so. We just have a lot of fun. And this next song we're gonna do is our last one. Yeah. We just got done doing a tour in Europe with a band called Gorefest. It was a lot of fucking fun. And our album's been out there for about 6 months. And we actually did a video for this song we're going to do right here. This is on the new album. It's called No Reason. the first song this band really ever wrote, or this the song we first wrote together, the very first one. It's called Chalice of Blood.